We need Victor Ortiz up here. Other guys. Okay, thank you all for being here. This is the official press conference for Royal Battle, taking place on December 13th at the MGM Grand, Las Vegas. We're finally here. Well, it seems like it's been a year or so that these guys have been going at it on Twitter and Facebook and Instagram, right? So we're finally here. This is going to be a great card, great fight card and a great main event. The co-feature for this bout is going to be Keith Thurman versus Leonard Muldoon. That's going to be a WBA interim world title fight, 12 rounds. The opening bout is also a world title fight. Demetrius Andrade is going to put his WBO junior middleweight world title up against undefeated Jermell Charlo out of Houston, Texas. This show is promoted obviously by Golden Boy Promotions in association with Com Promotions and The Great Promotions. The sponsors for the event will be Corona Extra, thank you very much, AT&T, Mexico, Live It, Believe It. It's going to be obviously at the MGM Grand. We're happy to be back at the MGM Grand before the end of the year with another big show. So don't miss it. Tickets are on sale now, starting as low as $50. And as little as $300 for ringside seats. You can get them at the MGM, or you can get them at Ticketmaster, online, mgmgrand.com, or ticketmaster.com. You don't want to miss it. I have a couple of people I want to acknowledge that are not here, that were instrumental in getting this show done. Richard Stern, the president of entertainment at the MGM Grand, thank you very much. Bob Bennett, who is the new executive director for the Nevada State Athletic Commission. And obviously, Steven Espinoza, the executive vice president and general manager at Showtime Sports. So I want to thank them very much. They couldn't be here today, but they're obviously very important to this fight card and getting everything done. We have a great show for you guys, top to bottom. We were not only with the TV fights on the main championship channel, but obviously, with some of the undercard fights, we've got some fighters with big names, obviously former world champions, and looking to get a fight in before the end of the year. So this is a great treat for you guys. I think that from top to bottom, it's probably one of the best fight cards we've done all year. One of the fighters that's going to be fighting is going to be Abner Morris. He couldn't be here today. Abner got stuck in traffic, so he couldn't make it out here, but he will be on the card. He's looking to bounce back. He had a good win last time out. He's looking to bounce back before the end of the year, get another win before he can turn it up next year with a big fight and face some of the top guys in the division. So we're happy to see Abner come back. He'll be on the card, and that's going to be a fun treat for you guys. Also on the card, I'm very excited to announce the return of Vicious Victor Ortiz. He's probably one of the most excited fighters in boxing today. He's finished up all his movies now. He's ready to fight. So I told him, hey, stop hanging out with Stallone and all those guys. Come back to the ring. So I'm happy to have Victor back. Victor is very, very important to boxing. He's a fun fighter to watch, very exciting. And I think that it's something that's good for all of us with Victor Ortiz. Is in boxing and is fighting in boxing. So I want to welcome him back, and I want to bring him up to say a few words. Victor Ortiz, please.
Hi, how's everybody doing today? I'm saying you. I'm doing this. just good to be back, you know? I'm very fortunate and blessed to be here once again. Alongside with these guys, man. I remember these guys who were little kids. Devin Alexander, I was 106 one time, pounds. He was 139. I remember his, we were 16, little dudes. But it's a great honor and pleasure to share the ring with these guys right here, so champs. Sorry. And other than that, you know what? I'm excited to get back in the ring. You know, through life, you hit your ups, your downs. It is what it is. You know, I'm just here. I'm fortunate and blessed, and working with Coach Haas once again, and Coach Joel Diaz. in Indio, California. Now, let me tell you, the only bad thing about that is Indio. Man, I got used to that. I find myself talking to walls sometimes, but other than that, I'm fine, man. I'll be back December 13th, and have a great day, guys.
Win or lose, Victor's an action hero at the Reed, so we're excited to have him back. Now, let's get to the main event. Like I said when I first opened up the press conference, these guys, they've been wanting to get in the ring with each other. This fight was supposed to happen about a year ago. And for whatever reason, it didn't happen, but now they're gonna do it. I think that these are two of the top guys in the division. Obviously, the winner is gonna be in great position for bigger, better things. Possibly a Floyd Mayweather fight. So this fight is that important. First to introduce Team Alexander, I want to bring up his trainer. He's one of the best trainers in the world. He's young. He obviously has trained a few world champions. And what he's been able to do with Devin Alexander is incredible. So I want to bring up Kevin Cunningham to say a few words. Kevin.
First of all, I want to thank Golden Boy, Al Heyman, Khan Promotions, great promotions for everybody coming together and putting together a significant fight like this. I think this fight is really important to both fighters. It's both fighters need a win like this to really catapult both guys into a situation such as a Pacquiao Mayweather type of situation. Devin's, you know, he's been right there several times, and this is one of the fights that kind of I've seen a different look in his face. This camp. I think this is a fight that he really wanted. Amir's won some big fights. Both of these guys are kind of identical in terms of the situation that they're in their careers. They've won big fights. They're two of the biggest names in the division. And it's a great fight. And I think that Devin has the skill set and the right style to look good against Amir. But, you know, a lot of people that were supposed to look good against Amir didn't look good against him. So we got to go out here and make it happen, and I think we'll be victorious December 13th. Thanks. Take a step back.